dipshit!
Hello? Have a good one.
Exactly news that smuggling's big business in Los Santos. But here's what is new. Meriwether cozying up to law enforcement to crack down on illegal imports. Every shipment they confiscate, they keep half for themselves and sell it on. So they just shot down a few planes over the water. I say we get there first, pick them clean. So we got new cameras hooked up to the Avenger turrets, and the tech is next level. These smuggler planes always carry a bunch of decoy cargo in case they're stopped, but we're only after the good stuff. This check should mark the right cargo through metal, water, whatever. Hey, I think Meriwether's catching wind of what we're up to out here. So find the cargo and keep your eyes open. If you run into anybody, you better believe they're armed. Should help you track down the cargo. worried Meriwether might already have a salvage crew over at this next spot. too. Now, it ain't exactly news that smuggling's big business in Los Santos, but here's what is new. Meriwether cozying up to law enforcement to crack down on illegal imports. Every shipment they confiscate, they keep half for themselves and sell it on. So they just shot down a few planes over the water. I say we get there first, pick them clean. So we got new cameras hooked up to the Avenger turrets, and the tech is next level. These smuggler planes always carry a bunch of decoy cargo in case they're stopped, but we're only after the good stuff. This tech should mark the right cargo through metal, water, whatever. Catching wind of what we're up to out here. So find the cargo and keep your eyes open. If you run into anybody, you better believe they're armed. Okay, use the cameras to find all the cargo. Cargo should be all marked up. Yo, Meriwether might already have a salvage crew over at this next spot.
Chopper! So long, sucker!
too. Now, it ain't exactly news that smuggling's big business in Los Santos, but here's what is new. Meriwether cozying up to law enforcement to crack down on illegal imports. Every shipment they confiscate, they keep half for themselves and sell it on. So they just shot down a few planes over the water. I say we get there first, pick them clean. So we got new cameras hooked up to the Avenger turrets, and the tech is next level. These smuggler planes always carry a bunch of decoy cargo in case they're stopped, but we're only after the good stuff. This tech should mark the right cargo through metal, water, whatever. Catching wind of what we're up to out here. So find the cargo and keep your eyes open. If you run into anybody, you better believe they're armed. Right, the camera should help you track. Now, it ain't exactly news that smuggling's big business in Los Santos, but here's what is new. Meriwether cozying up to law enforcement to crack down on illegal imports. Every shipment they confiscate, they keep half for themselves and sell it on. So they just shot down a few planes over the water. I say we get there first, pick them clean. So we got new cameras hooked up to the Avenger turrets, and the tech is next level. These smuggler planes always carry a bunch of decoy cargo in case they're stopped, but we're only after the good stuff. This tech should mark the right cargo through metal, water, whatever. Hey, I think Meriwether's catching wind of what we're up to out here. So find the cargo and keep your eyes open. If you run into anybody, you better believe they're armed.
Yeah.
units incoming.
Get in close!
I'm last visual. Follow.
You're mine! I got it!
I was worried Meriwether might already have a salvage crew over at this next spot.
Thank you.
find this shit and get out of here. Turn to the lockup. Let's roll the drop-off phase. of the city you clear, they won't bring this mess around civilians. You're clear to land at the marked location.
After that, Meriwether's gotta know Los Santos ain't such an easy market to regulate, right? Let's see what happens when word gets out about this. Gonna have a bunch more opportunities pop up now we're picking up speed. And I got something lined up that ought to be fun.